try shooting arrows at it, but at the same time, that's kind of boring. I'd rather just like skip it in general, if that makes any sense. Like, I'd rather just not deal with it, as opposed to. There you go, that's one dead. That's two dead. Of course. Let's go over him. There you go. All right. Drink up. And we'll continue the way that we died before. So, there you go. Good little block there. Is this one the same one? I'm trying to see. Holy crap, man. I honestly don't know which way to go. Like, what the hell am I supposed to do here? Because if I go out, I'll just get shot by lasers anyways, right? Like, unless I could take refuge under this big stump. Okay. It seems like I'm maybe in the right place. There we go. Good. Let's make that enemy shoot thousands of laser at you. Yeah, that sounds like fun. I mean, I heard reviews about this, so like I don't have anything spoiled for me, but I heard that there's a stealth section in this, which is like the first for Dark Souls. So this might be the stealth section where it's like just don't engage and look for cover and be smart about how you traverse the area, which I'm totally okay with. I think that's pretty cool. That idea is pretty cool at the very least. There you go. It does look cool. Like, the millions of lasers shot at you, it looks cool. There's no doubt about that. All right, hello, bug. Boogs. Maybe Bugs Bunny. Who the hell is shooting lasers? You're shooting lasers at me from all the way down here? Go suck a whatever angels try sucking. I don't know. Oh, and. Oh. Really? You're trying to poison me. See, these bugs are not to be trusted, man. And I did that all. Oh, you killed the entire family of them. They had to go. Did you not see that? They almost poisoned me. It was them or me, man. One of them had to go. And, I mean, I would just revive. So, I mean, it would just have to be them. Okay, I'm trying to think of my next plan. I'm thinking right there. So, screw that guy. I mean, I could try running through all this poison. Maybe that's not the worst idea. Do I have anything to cure poison, though? There you go. All right. I do have moss clumps, which. That angel's very. Man, it's just like smite all over again, man. Everything's just out to kill me. Oh, there's one of these guys. All right, so there's an item there. I'm gonna want that item because I just do. All right, poisoned. Let's drink that moss clump. Can I? Are you seriously not gonna fight me out here? Are you seriously not gonna chase me? Come here. Come here. I mean, if we're being honest, so your options are poison gas or death lasers. Pretty much. So if I'm being honest here, like, I'm afraid of the lasers, man. Those lasers are freaking scary as hell. All right. I just wish I knew where to go. I think that's what it really comes down to. Ouch. All right, drink up in my S's there. Woo! That was a good dodge. All right, let's not trade blows. Ah. There's just no upside to this game. Okay, like, You just gotta understand that nothing in Dark Souls is trying to help you. Everything is trying to kill you. Every enemy, everything you see, everyone's just out to get you, man. And that's just how Dark Souls is. I wish I could like climb this. You think I could climb this? All right. We'll try going over here. Family of blue things and that troll guy. Family of blue things and the troll guy hiding came from Death Laser guy. Apple comes slaying in the entire family. Like I said, it's them or me, man. It's them or me. I don't want to die here. I don't think I've even made it like any progress. Just wait until I get to a boss. Like those things are like monstrous and will definitely be out there to kill me. There's also an item over there. I really want it. Even if I die. Even if I die. Even if I die. Just grab it. Desert Pyromancer's skirt. Lasers, 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 lasers. There you go. Let's not be poisoned. That'd be great. All right, let's go back under. We'll collect our souls again, and then we'll try getting that second item that we died trying to get last time. Of course, this thing would respawn. Why wouldn't it? It just takes like a million hits for me to kill it. Am I right? Am I right, guys? There you go. Let's see. Lure him to the lasers? You think I could actually kill him with lasers? Or like the laser thing would hit it? I'm not so sure about that one. Great. This fucking pixie dust trying to fucking turn me into stone. And the lasers. Man, just screw this place. Screw this place, man. Lasers everywhere. Yeah, but it seems like he's like I've seen some lasers pass through this guy, so I don't think that's an option for this guy. Plus, this guy's not even that bad. I just played pretty bad when I died to him earlier. Just hit him once. There you go. All right. Two Titanite chunks. Fantastic. Let's not kill the family of blue things because you guys kill him and wear his skin. That is actually brilliant. If you could actually do that, like if that was an option in this game, that'd be hilarious. All right. Apparently he's laser resistant. Yep. Also, where's my skin? Or where's my souls? Did I pick him up already? I might have. Oh no, they're right here. All right, cool. There you go. Die. All right. All right. Hello, big guy. Hello, big guy. All right, I'm poisoned. I want to lure him away from all this poison. Hey. Hey, you. All right, let's not get poisoned again. That'd suck. There we go, and roll away. There we go, good hit. I thought he was gonna hit me before I got to hit him. There we go, good dodge. And the follow-up. Bam! And run away like a little baby girl. All right. And bam, bam! Nailed it. See? Easy. I didn't even take a hit. Now, the laser guy, that's something completely different. That angel will wreck my booty hole. Titanite slab. Okay, so that's actually really good. A slab is the last like crafting item that you need to make something like a plus 10 weapon, which is the max. So pretty good pickup there. I think it was worth it. Also, hello, mister. Let's see. Do I have anything to throw? Thank God the angel can't speak, or else he would just be screaming, "You must be purified!" You're not... I don't know. If he could speak, I'm pretty sure he would just be yelling, "Die, die, 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 die," or, "Look at my lasers!" Something like that. Alright, let's get these fire bombs. Let's see if we could maybe throw one at this chump. There you go. And you're dead? If I could hit you. There you go. Stop trying to make me into stone. Alright, I'm gonna make a run for it, guys. Wish me luck. Wish me luck. Wish me luck. Wish me luck. Look at these dodges. Look at these dodges. Look at these dodges. Look at these dodges. Alright, I think I'm safe here. He'd yell, "Get out of the cave," probably. Get out of the cave! Yeah. Great, another one of these things. And I'm poisoned. Crap. Alright. I wonder, do you like fire? It doesn't seem like you do. Bam. Combo hit. Good. And roll! No! I pushed the wrong button there. That was my fault. Bam. All right. And roll away. I'm not going for that two-hit combo. Well, it does work, and I can't get away from it. I have to do it perfectly. And I just didn't execute that last time, which took a chunk out of my confidence there, man. All right, let's go for the combo. Like, why? Why? Why do you have to do that? There you go. Titanite chunk, more crafting items, like I said. Let's go ahead and pick up that. What is that? It was a sword, I believe. Harold? There you go. Giant gold decorated curves are wielded by the warriors of Harold Legion who sought the Dark Soul. The sword sank to the dark with the Legion where their blades were severely corroded. Cool. It is a quality build, so you need dex and strength to wield it. Pretty cool. Can't use it then. Oh, so I'm poisoned. Did I mention I was poisoned? I don't think I did. Let's see. Hello, my dude. Goodbye, my dude. And homeward bone. That's used to travel back to the bonfire. It seems like this might not have been the right way to go. Seems that way. Also, I'm gonna grab those poison things because I might need them. I love how you just have an arsenal of weapons in your bag. I mean, I rather them it be like not realistic than having me go to like a chest or something that I keep it in to pull out a weapon that I might need or might want to use. You know, like there's definitely a convenience of having all these on you. All right, take cover. You can't shoot me. You can't shoot me. There's another one of those guys right there. Are you kidding me? Can you turn me to stone? To flesh me out? Well, it worked. I hope you're happy. Okay. I'm not complaining. I'm just saying. Oh, I know. It's fair critique. But I'm just saying, like, it's a video game. What do you expect, I guess, is another thing I was trying to... I was thinking that. Let's see. Just throw your sword at laser guys. I wish I could throw swords. You can't throw swords in this game, unfortunately. It is mostly melee focused. I say mostly, mostly. I mean, I could try shooting a bunch of arrows from this distance. Should we try that? Let's see, where's that bow? Here it is. All right. And of course, it gets stuck on that invisible wall. You see that? You see that? Ah, oh, man, I need to find a good place to. How many arrows do I have? I have seven. That's it. I need to find a good space to just snipe it because I'm seriously getting tired of it as well. Let's see. We'll come through here. Eat shit. Oh no! Lasers! There you go. That's a hit. Oh no! He has so much HP. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do this. He's like, what the hell? I mean, that's how I would be. I'd be like, what's this little ant doing shooting me with a freaking bow? Yeah, I don't think that's gonna work, guys. I'm not made to, or my build's not meant to shoot arrows, so I don't think that's gonna work. I think I'm gonna take my chances looking for somewhere else to go. I mean, there has to be somewhere new to go, right? I mean, is there anywhere up there? I mean, there's this thing right here. What's this? Titanite chunk. Cool. I'm poisoned. Who cares? All right. Just roll, 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 just roll. All right. Didn't die. Success. All right. Can I? I think at this point, I should just probably go back to the bonfire. One arrow for 10 lasers is not a great trade. It's not! Especially when I have to, like, heal right after. All right, my Persona 5 has shipped. Awesome. Thank you, Amazon. Oh, I didn't mean to teleport here, though. Travel to Earth and Peak Ruins. All right. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to look for a different path. I don't think that was the right way to go. It seems like there's a dead end everywhere, so we'll try exploring a little bit more. And hopefully we can find somewhere to go that doesn't involve asshole laser ninja angels. Like, screw this angel, man. Who do they think they are? Shooting lasers like if they own the place. All right, let's run up here. Stop with the lasers. Please with the lasers. Nope, I fell. I think I fell. Where did I fall to? Okay, the angel's right there. I don't know. It seemed like I had something going there when I was climbing the top of those houses, right? Like that's not just me. Maybe if I circle. Not really. All right. Okay. Honestly, fuck these angels. I don't like them. Take them out of Dark Souls. There's it's just too much. Like they don't have any like stamina like to like manage them, right? Like I understand that they shot in like periods, but like they're just continuously shooting lasers at you. How is that supposed to be fun? I'm a servant of Angel, you dick. Well, the thing is, we're not sure if they're actual angels, right? They just look angelic. So there's a difference there. Also, where did I die? I want to get my blood stain back if possible. I think it was more this way. All right. Let's see. Okay, there's an item down here. Titanite scale. But it all leads me back down here. I think I saw something interesting. And also, I see the way I'm supposed to go. All right. I think I am supposed to run up this trunk right here. There we go. All right, let's drink up. No! Maybe if you wait long enough, he'll leave for 3 o'clock pedicure or something. I mean, I don't know, man. His feet look well, first of all, a pedicure would include feet. This angel has no feet. So, maybe a manicure, if that, but a pedicure? Don't think so, bud. Honestly, if you guys find a guide that could tell me what the fuck to do at this part, do it. I'm just sick of this part already. I must say the graphics and character models are stunning. This game is very, very pretty. Very, very pretty. Let's see. All right, we're gonna try running up there again. This time, I'm not gonna stop. I'm just gonna try running through. Actually, he's sprinkling his fairy dust. Maybe it's not, now's my chance. Come on, just enough, just enough, just enough. Enough to not die. All right, but now I'm here. Oh, I'm supposed to run up that one. It's the wrong route I saw. So I'm not even supposed to be here. All right, fall. All right, heal. Let's go again. Run. Wait till he turns back and then you can run. That might be the case. I think I found the way though. Can you stop though? Can you legitimately like just stop shooting me? That'd be great. I saw something. Whatever. There you go. Who's this woman walking up to me like if she owns the place? There you go. All right. Just you and me, lady. Desert Pyromancer Zoe. Sup, Zoe? Hey, you like heights? Pretty sure you don't. Did she die? No, she's not dead. I was hoping she would die from that fall. Whoa. I really like the fact in this game that you could climb like, or you have to look for different platforms that you normally don't look for. Like right here, I'm climbing this house that leads me to this branch. This branch leads me to who the fuck knows what, but I will find out. There's this thing. Again, is this what makes the angels? Is this angel gonna disappear? I see. Did you see that, guys? So if you find these things, I saw something like as soon as the angel appeared, I actually saw a gleam of light coming from up on this roof. So I came to see it, and apparently, I guess those things are somehow tied to the angels. That's my guess at the very least. Makes you feel smart. How did you gain most of your health back? Oh, you heal. Okay, well, run, run, run. I'm poisoned. I'm low on health. You should fight me not in the swamp. That'd be great. Now, the question is, do those things respawn? Because if they do, I hate it. If they don't, I'm okay with the angels being here. If they respawn, I have to do that every single time. I don't like that. Call them preachers? Yeah, sure, we can call them preachers. Holy crap! Zoe just murked me! Zoe, why? I thought you were the love of my life. Apparently not. Guys, I'm so excited to stream Persona 4, 5 tomorrow. I keep saying 4. I'm super excited about that. Lady's got some skills. Hell yeah, man. So I don't see where when this one's summoned, I'm not sure where the little thing is to kill. Oh God. I can't find the preacher for that angel. But it seems like this angel's gone. So yeah, they're permadeaths. They don't come back, which is fantastic. All right. I played the first 2 hours of it and it's really good already. How do you already have it? Did you get it early from a store or something? All right, I'm out. I'm out. Roll out. Roll out. Autobots, roll out. All right. Yeah, I'm not gonna waste my time on crap that respawns, so. Are you collecting my souls? I'm good to go. Now it's time to kill Zoe. I pre-ordered it on the PSN store and I live in Holland. Oh, okay, so you're ahead. That makes sense. So it's still Monday night here, so I'm gonna get mine tomorrow, and I got it through Amazon, so I have to wait for it to arrive because I got the Steal Your Heart edition, which is like the ultimate collector edition thing. Comes with the plushie, the soundtrack, like I think an art book, hopefully an art book, because I really love like Persona 5 or Persona animation in general or art in general. All right, Zoe, you're gonna go down, bitch. What the hell? That shit is super quick. All right. No one saw that. No one saw that. Nope. Didn't see it. I got my ass kicked. Let's just be honest here. I got my ass kicked there. Yeah, and I don't think it was that expensive. I think it was like 80 or 90 bucks. Usually, like collector editions like that are maybe like 100, 120 more or less. So I'm really happy that I got it, and I ordered it like last year. So I actually did it. Was Googling the collector's edition. Don't fuck with Zoe! Yeah, I know. Yeah, Zoe's a bitch. She won't let me get to third base, you know? No, that's totally wrong. That's almost like borderline sexist, I guess. I don't know. don't take that out of context. It was supposed to be a joke, and it was a crappy one. Drink that. Give me a second to reply to this text. All right. Borderline sexy. Yeah, the only thing it needed was like a figure. Not bra, you hood. All right. Let's see. Should be able to kill both of these. Yeah, these guys are easy. Where's my bloodstain? Oh, I already collected it. All right, cool. All right, Zoe. I appreciate the balls. I really do. I'll deal with you later. Goddamn autocorrect. Are you watching this like on a tablet or something? Like your computer, if you type it out, shouldn't it autocorrect you? Unless you use a program to autocorrect you. I don't know. You might. Are you fucking kidding me? There's another angel right there. I mean, if I could find the preacher for this one, I could kill it as well. But where is the preacher for this one? I mean, this thing makes Zoe look like a cakewalk. You're watching this on your phone?